safety, watch your step when exiting the bus. Approaching 5th and Grand. Watch your step when exiting the bus. approaching 6 and Whitburn. Be sure to tap your card at the fare box or validator to pay. If you do not have a validated tap card, you may be subject to penalties.
Don't forget to hit that favorite tab.